Hey guys, all of my students get this question wrong all the time. Let's get this one right. This is from an SAT non-calculator question, but it's actually so easy. It's an f of g of x question. What do we want to do for a question like this? Well, you're going to be taking 3 and plugging it into g. Again, when you plug 3 into g, you get 2. Then you take that answer of 2 and plug it into f. When you plug 2 into f, you get 3. The answer is B.